Asteroid 2021 Tango Kilo 11, a 738.95-ton, 27.26-foot abject, is based on 52 observations taken between October 11, 2021 to October 12, 2021, slipped past Earth's southern hemisphere on October 10, 2021 at 21 hours 20 minutes and 13 seconds Eastern Daylight Time, minus 4 hours UTC, by a distance of 84,537.78 miles, that's about 35.39% of the distance to the Moon, traveling at 6.389 miles per second relative to Earth.